Hi students, now we are going to discuss about chapter 11, perimeter and area chapter, exercise 11.4, remaining questions we are going to discuss. Here one question they given us, one lawn is there, shape of the lawn is a rectangle shape. Lawn shape is a rectangle shape. Inside that lawn, one circular shape flower bed is there. Circular shape of flower bed is there. Radius of that flower bed is 2 meter. Length and breadth of the lawn is 10 meter and 5 meter. Here they asking 4 parts. First part they asking find the area of lawn. Lawn is in which shape? Rectangle. Second part they asking find out the area of a flower bud. Flower bud is in which shape? Circle shape. Third part they asking the area of a lawn excluded without flower bud. Area of that means this portion area they ask you to find area of the lawn. Area of the lawn excluding the area of the area of the flower bud. The area of the flower bud. Flower bud they ask. Then same way fourth part is find out the circumference of the flower bud. Circumference of the flower bud. Ask the circumference of a flower bud. How to find out? See here, first we want to find the first question. Area of a lawn. Lawn is in which shape? It is in shape of a rectangle. So, rectangle length and breadth is given. So, first step how to write? Length of the lawn. Length of the lawn is how much? 10 meter. Breadth of the lawn. Breadth is how much? 5 meter. Then area of the lawn. Area how to find out? Rectangle case area find the formula. Length into breadth is the formula. So, L into B. So, 10 into 5 become how much? 50. Then area represent as which unit? Length and breadth are given in meter. That's why area represent as square unit. So, meter square is the this area of the lawn. First you want to complete. Second part, what they say is area of the flower bud. Flower bud means this part. This is our flower bud. Flower bud. Area find out. Flower bud as in which shape? Circle shape. Radius is given. R value is given. How much? 2 meter. That flower bud. Radius is given as 2 meter. So what is the formula for finding area of a circle? Area of a circle formula is pi r square is the formula. Pi place not mentioned, that's why we carry 22 by 7 into radius place 2. R square means 2 into 2 we can substitute. Then cancellation not possible. 2 2s are 4. 4 into 22 become 88 divided by 7. Area represent as a meter square. In this way we can store. Then third part. So second part also completed. Third part what they asking find the area of the lawn in which way excluding. Exclude means this flower part were removed. Flower bud area were removed and remaining this part area find out. How to find out area of the lawn is subtracted with the area of the flower bud. We get a remaining part. This without flower bud area where get these two values are subtraction. In time we get area of the lawn excluding area of the flower bud. So third part we can write it as a third part we can write area of a area of a flower bud area of lawn excluding area of the lawn excluding area of the excluding the area of the flower bud. How to find out area of flower bud is equal to area of lawn subtracted with the area of flower bud Area of a lawn how much we have 50 meter square. So instead of that place in next step we can write to 50. minus area of a flower bud is how much? 88 by 7. One is a whole number, another is a fractional number. So how to solve it? Take a LCM. Here LCM become how much? Denominator is 7. So LCM becomes 7. So here for avoiding confusion, you can keep denominator as 1. So 50 by 1, denominator we want as 7. So numerator and denominator multiply with 7. Minus 88 by 7. 50 into 7 multiply. How much will coming? 350 minus 88. Both of them have same denominator, that is 7. The subtract. 350 is subtracted with 88. 10 minus 8 2. Here comes to be 4. 4 minus 8 not possible. 40 minus 8 comes to be 6. 262 will come in there. Divided with 7. A decimal point will come. 262 divided with 7. 262 divided with 7. 7 table 26 not there. 4 times 20 more than that. 4, 3, 7, 3 is how much? 21. 52 coming. 7 table 52 not there. 7 are 49 there. 12 minus 9 comes to be how much? 3. So the 30. 30 means 4 times 28. Subtract 2. 20 means like this way we can write final answer as in which form? 3.37.43. Right and stop there. In this way we can write and stop. I hope you can round off and write in. This much is the area of the excluding but without flower bud remaining part of the lawn area because how much 37.43 is the answer. Then fourth part they ask the circumference of that flower bud. Flower, what is the flower bud is in which shape? Circle shape. What is the formula for finding a circumference of a circle? Circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. So we can write a fourth part, we can write circumference of a circumference is equal to formula is 2 pi r. 2 into pi plus 22 by 7. Radius of the flower bud already we know 2. Cancellation not possible. Then multiply 22 2s are 44. 44 into 2 comes to be how much? 88 by 7. Here represent as a meter. Meter only 88 by 7 meter or decimal point wise. Right. I hope you can understand this model question. Then next we can go through second question. Second question. One diagram is given there. One rectangle shape. Question they ask you to find out the shaded part area. That is the question. Shaded portion area. Find out. Find out the shaded portion area they ask you to find. How to find out the shaded portion area? In this way diagram they given. Diagram given like this. Here A, B, C, D. Shaded part is here. And I mark it as EM. Then here F. Then here total length given as 10 cm. Here 10 cm. Here 8 cm. Here 18 cm is given. Here 4 cm, 6 cm. In this way they given them. So how to find out shaded portion area? First what we want to do, this model question coming time, first what we want to do? First separately, first we find out the area of this rectangle. What is the form? Outer portion is in which shape? A rectangle shape. So first of all, we want to find area of this rectangle. Length of that rectangle become how much? 80 cm. Breadth is how much? 10 cm is the breadth. Then area of a rectangle ABCD is equal to how much? How to find area of a rectangle? What is the formula? L into B is the formula for finding a area of a rectangle. Length part is how much? 18. Breadth part is 10. So 18 into 10 become how much? 180. The area represent as a centimeter square. Then next, this is an outer portion area. Then we want this much portion area we want. So first this side, this part area. It is look like a which shape? Right triangle shape. So we can take it as a area of a right angle triangle. Right angle, which first we can give name as AEF triangle. Triangle AEF. What is the form usually? How to find out area of a triangle? We learned half into base into height is the formula. With respect to 90 degree, which is the base? AF is the base and AE is the height of that triangle. So we can substitute half into base is AF. Height is AE. AF value how much? AF value denoted as 6. AE value how much? 10. Cancel crosswise cancellation was cancelled after right? 2 and 6 cancel 3. 3 into 10 become how much? 30 centimeter square. Will this triangle area become 30 centimeter square. Next, second triangle area. Here also is the second triangle, which is that BCE is the second triangle. Area of that second triangle, find out. Area of a second triangle is BCE. There also right angle triangle, this one. Then usual formula is half into base. Here base represent as a BE and height take it as a BC. BE value is how much? 8. And BC value how much? 10. The cancellation was it 2 and 8 or 2 and 10, anyone. 4 times 4 into 10 become how much? 40 centimeter square is the area. Then we want to shade a portion area. How to find out total this one our square this outer region is square shape. Area of square is subtracted from the sum of these two triangles. Sum of these two triangle area are added. That answer is subtracted with the outer part rectangle case area subtraction. Do in time this shaded portion area will get in. So we can write it as area of shaded region is equal to how to get a shaded region area. Area of a rectangle, name of the rectangle is ABCD, is subtracted with sum of these two triangles. What are the two triangles? Area of triangle AEC, AEF is added with the area of second triangle is BCE. They are added and subtracted with the area of the, then area of the rectangle, how much we have? 180 already we found that one. Instead of that, I raise that. Instead of that place, we can write it as 180 minus area inside part. Area of AEF triangle is how much? 30. Plus area of BCE triangle is how much? 40. So 30 inside bracket first preference. 30 plus 40 comes to be how much? 70. So 180 minus 70 become how much? 110 centimeter is the centimeter square is the area of the shaded. This is the shaded part. This shaded portion area become a 110 centimeter square. I hope you can understand this question. This is a question. Same way, second bit, one more question is the same method. B question. Area, shaded portion area, finding type. Question is the B type. Here, one, there they given us a square shape. Square. We can give name it as PQRS is the square. Diagram is like in this way. Here, diagram like in this way. Here, mark it as a TA. U values this 10 centimeter, here also 10 centimeter, total here 20 centimeter, 10 centimeter. This part of value we don't know. Then here also how to this part is the shaded part. Shaded part area, this shaded portion area asking. The shaded portion area, how to find out? First we find out area of the square. Then separately, how many triangles are there? Three triangles. What are they? PQT, TSQ, URQ. Three triangles are there. Their areas were finding and adding That answer is subtracted with the area of the square part. Square is outside part is in PQRS is a square. PQRS value subtraction do in time which part area will getting inside a TUQ shaded region part where getting that is the meaning of this question. So first what we want to do, first we start with area, find out the area of a square. Square specialty, all sides are equal. So how to find out area of a square? What is the formula? Side into side. Yes, side value is how much? 10 plus 10 comes to be 20. Here also 20. Here also become 20. Here also become 20 will come in. Side specialty, square specialty, all sides are equal. So we can write 20 into 20, 2 2s are 4, total how many zeros are there? Here are 2 zeros, so here meter, centimeter square will be 400 cent. So square case completed. Next, separately each triangle area find out. Area of first triangle, name it as TSU. This symbol represents as a triangle symbol, not a TRI, full sudden spelling it not, but triangle symbol NF. Triangle TSU area find out. How to find out them? We know that a formula is half into base into height is the formula. In that triangle, half into base and height are 10 into 10. 10 into 2 and any 1 10 cancel. 5 into 10 become how much? 50 centimeter square is the this triangle area. Same way this second triangle. Second triangle we can consider it as a UQUR triangle. There also formula is half into base here how much? 10 height given as a 20. They also right angle triangle only 20. Then 2 and 10 can signify 5 into 20 because how much 100 centimeter square is the answer. Then same way third, which is the third, this one PQT is the third triangle, area of triangle PQT. Formula is half into base into height. Here base part is T. PT is the base part, but value not given. How to find out PT? Well, first we find out the PT value. PT value how to find? Total square opposite sides are this side 20 means this side PS also how much will coming 20 only. PS is subtracted with which side value? This small part value we know, TS side value we know. So PT how to get a PS distance is subtracted with TS. PS distance is 20 and TS distance is 10. 20 minus 10 because how much 10. So PT distance how much we have 10 centimeter. Then area find out. Area of that triangle is PQT triangle is equal to half into base represent as how much PT. PT value is how much 10. Then height is PQ. PQ value is how much 20. 2 and 10 cancel. 5 into 20 because how much 100 centimeter square is the answer. Then area of shaded region. How to find out area of a shaded region is equal to how to find the area of the square. Area of PQRS square subtracted with the sum of the this three triangles, which are the three triangles TSU, QUR triangle and PQR triangle. Sum adding area of first triangle TSU plus area of second triangle QUR plus third triangle area is PQT triangle. Both areas are added and subtracted with area of the PQRS square. So here value substitute in time PQRS value is how much 400 subtracted with the bracket inside triangle TSU area is how much it become a 50. So 50 plus area of QUR area how much triangle 100 plus then area of PQT triangle that also 100. So here comes to be 400 minus 100 plus 100 200 plus 50 250. So 400 is subtracted with 250, subtract, so 0, yeah. 10 minus 5, 5, 3 minus 1, so answer because how much, 150 centimeter square is the area of the shaded region. I hope you can understand this model question. Remaining question, this chapter is completed. Next chapter we can discuss on next class. Thank you.